Fostering is something that I've always wanted to do, not being familiar with the process and what the qualifications were. I was a single mom, and so I just never looked into it. How do you love a child and let them go? But that's exactly what that child needs. They need that kind of love where it hurts to let them go.
Jackson, Emma, and Bailey is my favorite thing in the world, and now we're a strong family.